What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is ZWGamemaster and I salute you all from Amsterdam. Let's continue with the amazing game of Death Stranding on the PlayStation 5, the Director's Cut. Let's continue where we left off. Check on BB because something's going on here at Chapter 6.
Hello? Looking for this? Surprise!
Yeah.
Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue.
Uh-oh. Episode 6. Dead Man.
You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
It's because we're partners.
Absolutely.
Partners? Sam, a BB's a tool, not a
human. No, it's not.
Bridge, yes. Baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories.
So what's the problem?
BB28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment.
But there's nothing wrong with him.
Where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this will work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? You'll forget me?
Relax. The
dead man, don't do this.
You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start.
It's not a game.
And this is why I hate these things. Sam.
Don't do this, Deadman.
I was already filthy from my trip through the beach. But now your BB has added insult to injury.
What? What's he gonna do now? This is wrong. This is very wrong. Again, I can change, eh? Oh, that's cool. That's very cool. What if I remove it? How many can I attach then? Two. Perfect. Three more. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, now keep it as it is. Why is he still in the shower? I don't want him to change, BB. I really don't want him to change, BB. Why? Shh. What's going on?
No one can spy on us in here. It's just you and me.
Oh, something's going on.
No audio records of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BB experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president. Documents were shredded. BB technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret.
Well, something's going on.
Direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding.
Oh?
Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the chiral network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition.
This is
and
weird.
Now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
And they're using the beach.
What's Die Hardman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face.
Uh-oh.
I thought you might, since you two go further back.
He was already wearing a mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Right. Sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level.
Well, you gotta find out.
As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance.
Well, let's pay him a visit.
The network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching.
Like always. Wow, look at his operation in his head.
Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
This is weird. This is weird, Sam. Okay, let's go up. Yeah, I don't have the BB on me. That's weird. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality.
Serious now.
It's our only Dooms-compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Amelie's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB.
Probably.
So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density.
Okay.
That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its still mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two.
Why?
Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board.
Okay.
It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelters scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit,
but who
job
is
by
he?
Job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs.
I know.
So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Well, everybody's trying to get out of the rain.
We've added a cargo catapult option to your PCC. Now, in case the name didn't give it away, they can be used to launch multiple containers over a large distance.
Okay. I want 3. I got an anti-BB gun, perfect. Two of those. I have no idea where I'm going. It's fine. Now, let me see. What do you got? Oh, I got a new memory chip. Perfect.
Thank you for your contribution.
Another 15,512 likes within the game. Perfect. The doctor. Go see the doctor. Porter injured in the mountains. That's the one I'm gonna do firstly. Go on foot.
Order assigned.
Let's go, Sammy.
Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on.
Keep on keeping on.
Sam, you read me?
I read you, Lochner.
Lochner?
Calling you via a bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever.
Really?
Always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Okay. Looking good, Sammy. So, where do I need to go? Not that far. Let's go, Sammy, see what we can do.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Serious, I can't get up? Of course I can up. Hey, I hear Santa Claus. There's a porter missing. I really don't remember doing these missions back in the day on the PlayStation 4. Oh man, I need those heater pads. For sure. Come on, Sammy. This smart going on foot, eh? So where is the quarter? Wow, snow feels so good in the DualSense controller. Approaching destination. Telling me I'm already in it. I'm already in it. So where could he be? Keep your eyes open. Where is he? in the middle of it now. He has to be here somewhere.
Hey, Lou.
Hey. I heard something.
I'll see you soon.
I hear something.
I'm Sam. Hey.
It's not here. I hear him on the right.
Over here!
I hear him somewhere around here.
Sam, have you found our friend yet?
No.
We need to get them out of there.
I know, I'm looking for him. Where is he?
Nice and easy. Don't want to take a spill on the way back.
I can't take the gun? Okay, just a blood bag. That's okay, bring him back. Oh, that's not gonna be smart. Okay, let's go, Sammy. Rescue this man.
Blue.
I need to pick those up. I'm obligated to myself. Okay, let's go, Sammy. So is there anybody out here who plays Hot Wheels Unleashed? Because I'm very curious about that game, if it's any good. Really thinking about it, of getting it. Sammy. Who knows what kind of intel he has?
God damn.
Perfect. You're on, buddy.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Decontaminated. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter.
Porter Bridges. Nice. Hey, assault rifle. Non-lethal assault rifle. This was north of Mountain Knot City. I have to go there. Okay. Okay, let's do the robotics. Can we use a truck? I have no idea. I just go on foot.
Order assigned.
Why is my bag so dirty? You'll be okay.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Keep on keeping on. So I have to go to the robotics, eh? Oh, that's way up in the mountains. Oh my god. How am I gonna do that?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Well, maybe it's smart. There's only 240.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Build one here.
Construction complete.
So where do I need to go? That way. I got an idea. Easy, Sammy. Oi, oi, oi. Please be easy, Sammy. Take it easy. He's really struggling in the snow. Don't tell me the rain is coming now. Really now? Can I sense them? I don't know if I can sense them. Network, so you can't do anything. Really now? There's one. Thank you. Damn it. Quietly, Sammy. RBTs here. Can't see them. Wow. Well, that was pure luck. That was pure luck. There are more here. I can hear them. I can't see them. Slowly, Sammy, slowly. Hold your breath. Breathe. Be ready for anything. Man, this is dangerous without BB. Oh, now my cover is ruined. Seriously. far am I? I'm almost there. What's the best way up there? Doesn't really matter, eh? Come on, Sammy, you can do this. Move. Move out the way. Got one. Quiet, Sammy. I got a like from a BT, seriously? Come on, Sammy. Has to be around here somewhere. Come on. What's the best way to go down? Perfect, we're here.
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Oh, he's dire.
Thank you.
My God.
Use of weapons is prohibited.
I'm not using weapons. There you go. So, who's living here?
Delivering cargo.
Oh, you made it. Handled with care, I see.
Oh, always, my lady. Do you want to be on the network, please?
I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network.
Uh-huh.
Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth?
Indeed, my lady.
I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA.
Nice. New shrine established. All terrain skeleton. Now that's interesting. That's very interesting.
Very good, very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
I don't mind.
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice job. Chiral levels are increasing as predicted, which is good. As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to hear the operation went well. There should be no need for additional major procedures. We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say that the worst is behind us.
I'm gonna pick it up.
All that remains is to continue expanding the network, monitor changes as chiral levels increase, and make adjustments as necessary. Drug therapy should suffice. Keep it up, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I'm not resting, Sammy. We gotta go.
You'll be alright. I know you will.
What's the best place to do it? I don't know. Sammy, get up! What do you got here?
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Hmm. Oh, wait a minute. I also got the stabilizer, right? Where did that go? Oh, now you want me to go to the doctor. Oh, that's just down. Okay. Can do that. You'll be okay, Sammy. Come on. Don't be a wuss.
Order assigned.
Come back anytime.
So where do you want me to go? I want to go see the doctor, right? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh, this feels totally different in the controller. Climbing rope there.
Will be locked until departure. All clear. Well, weapons restrictions. Beginning scan.
Pick another one up.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam.
Porter Bridges. Really now. Perfect. That one's even better, eh? There's nothing in there. I want to go to that top. That's where I want to go. But from there we can go anywhere. You got the gear, Sammy. You can do this. Stop. Sammy is so tired now. Catch your breath, man. Catch your breath. Okay, what's smart? Sammy, oi, 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 oi.
Construction complete.
Fine position. Ready, Sammy? Sammy! That's okay.
Oh boy, I'm done.
Get up, Sammy. Shouldn't you have picked a BB here? I'm so close now. I'm fine.
Yeah, right.
Really now. Oh, Sammy. How did a bike get up here? Really now. Oh no.
Of course. This is my luck.
Oh, I see it. It's even closer than you thought, man. Take the bridge. Thank you, man. Oh yeah, you're building one up there too. I know.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons. All weapons will be locked. Cargo verified. Thank you.
So who's living here?
Delivering cargo.
A delivery? Oh, good. Excellent. Everything appears to be in perfect condition.
Nice. Let me connect you, please.
There's something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the UCA?
But of course. Thank you, Doctor.
Being a part of it ensures more people get the medical attention they require, then it's well worth the hassle.
Nice. There's Hardman. I already see him. Perfect.
Thank you for that. I might not be as young as I once was, but I've still got plenty to offer. Oh, by the way, I came across something I thought you might find useful. You're more than welcome to it.
What do you got, Doc? Well, what is that? I never saw that before. Yes, my canteen has been upgraded. Nice. Thank you, Doc.
Saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved is one fewer BT to deal with. Which in the long run means even more lives are saved. Please, don't give up. No matter how difficult it may become, I implore you.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight.
Well, keep on
just
keeping
like
on.
Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam, we've received an order from a new client. Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details. And do it soon.
Yeah.
Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Still don't trust him.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Get up, Sammy. It's empty. Ay.
Deploying.
It lends power to snowdrifts and over rocky terrain about how to boost mode. Okay. But I can't carry that yet. I'll be back. take it with you, Sammy. Look at here. Perfect. Perfect, Sammy. Get everything up again. That's really going to help you out, eh? Just fill up that canteen, and then we're off to go. Let's go. Go anywhere. Change this right away. We need connected from up there. That's way better. Nice, Sammy.
That ain't the same without you, kid.
Nice. Nice. Now we get a connection. Hi, Sammy.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Off decontaminating seat. All clear. Welcome.
Sam, Porter Bridges. Before we do, can I get BB back now, please?
Your work is greatly appreciated.
BB's not back. I want BB back, Hartman. Come on. Thank you. Still have that. We do. Go, Sammy. Keep on keeping on.
weapons restrictions lifted.
Perfect. Oh, look like I need more. Really?
Scan.
I see.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons.
Well, that's not smart, Sammy.
All clear. Welcome.
Sam Porter Bridges.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
What do I need here? 80. 680. Too much. That's also a lot. First, do these two. That's it. See if we can do it by car.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Really now? No! Well, that wasn't smart. Oy, 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 oy. Reckless driver. Nice, Emmy. You still need a lot, man. Oh my god. Same goes for here. Bridges. $1,780. You know, it's a lot of work, but it's gonna help you out in the long run. We're getting there. We will get there.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Keep on keeping on.
Sam,
Porter Bridges. Hey, there's Hartman.
What a wonderful gift. Thank you, Sam.
Soon we will meet, my friend.
Thank you for your coming.
I don't need anything. We're gonna fly.
Keep on keeping on. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Nice.
Appears to be in perfect condition.
Well, you're welcome. That's it? The doctor has nothing else for me?
Do remember not to...
We all know about that. Nope. There's one thing I want to check here. What do you got for me?
Thank you.
Give me 1,000. Thank you. Let's get out of here. Perfect, Sammy. Bridges. Okay, everybody, I'm sorry to say, but that's it for now. My name is ZW Game Master, and I salute you all from Amsterdam. Please like, subscribe, and share, and don't forget to follow me, because it really helps me out. And like I always say, it started with Pong, and I'm still going strong. If I don't see you anymore, enjoy your weekend. See you later. Bye-bye.